Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix League of Legends error unable to connect to the login queue, check the server status. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, click on network and internet option and scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down, click on network reset. Okay, and click on reset now and click yes. All Windows network is reset and close the setting. Method number 2. Again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting. Okay, like this, and scroll down, click on more network adapter option. Okay, like this, and select the Wi-Fi network. Which Wi-Fi network are you using? And right click, click on property and select this option, internet protocol version 4, and click on property and select this option, use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this, and click OK and close all setting like this. Method number 3. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Okay, and click right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter, and type another command like this and press enter. Okay, and close the command prompt. Method number 4. Turn off your Wi-Fi, click on Wi-Fi icon. Okay, and click on this arrow and click on disconnect and click on connect automatically. Okay, like this, and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve League of Legends error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.